To make the molokhia, you need for sure the molokhia chopped, fresh garlic, coriander, salt, and pepper. This is the main ingredient. For sure, is your chicken stock or chicken broth. The Egyptian way to do the molokhia, we start with cold broth, and then we add thyme, coriander, with
salt and pepper.
Nigli, kweis. And do it with.
Are you putting spinach in there now?
Spinach, yep, the molokhia.
Oh.
The broth is boiling right now, so we'll add in the molokhia. Give it a nice mix. Once it starts boiling, shut the fire right away, and then cover it. So zip down the khana. Sure, this is a trick.